This is my new favorite illusion. It seems as if those spirally things are disappearing into the top and appearing out of the bottom. Any ideas how it works? For a full explanation, check out my long form video, link in the description and the pinned comment.